a biological child wasn't an option for us.
We're just trying to give a kid a loving home.